Welcome to another episode of Beer League Hockey. Guess where we are?
We are at VTIN. Sitting here, picking up stuff. Pick up Charlie's new throat protector.
Yep. My new dangler.
Yep.
We're here at VTIN.
Yep.
It's a beautiful Sunday afternoon.
It's about 1,000 brisk. Degrees outside.
Brisk. A brisk 63 degrees.
Yeah. Maybe like 166.
So we are on our way to VTIN.
Yeah. Think we'll see Chris inside?
I'm sure we will.
Practically lives here.
Gary Price.
I hope Sasha's here.
I like a DF taking a shot.
Yep. Look at
the flex.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I definitely can tell it's not one of me.
Why? You do that same posture?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Show me.
Yeah.
Stepping into it.
Yep.
Exactly. Look at that.
That's cool.
Too bad it's a grit bag.
And they're out of style now.
Hey, there's Frank's Toronto.
Nah.
I think I'm gonna go with CCM today.
Oh yeah, why is that?
Oh, I got Vaughn the last five were Vaughn. Time to give CCM a try. They didn't have them before. I don't want that one because you touched it.
I touched them all, now where you want, you weren't.
Plus, it's designed a little bit different.
This is the one he's going to get paralyzed from.
He still lets me still waffle.
No.
And left without me.
Who did that?
I don't know. Probably this dick right here.
Who did that?
Like, yeah. For 2 weeks. Yeah, I can't wait to go to BTM days. Yeah.
I did.
Yeah.
I asked if and you wanted to go, and you're like, no, I'm going to work.
I said after work. And you're like, yeah, I can't wait. We're going to go to BTM.
I asked if you wanted to go
anyway. Sidewalk sale. Yeah. And I'm like, yeah. I get out at 1 o'clock. We'll go then. Okay. Yeah.
Now you're both and then, smoke up your
and
ass.
Then 10:30. Look at all the great deals I got. Yeah, look at me.
Get early here to get the good deals. I got a new bucket and I got a new stick.
Ass hat.
Look, Aaron, we got Preds socks for you. Now Jay can dress up in dress like in Preds colors when he goes to skate out. If you want to.
Anything on sale?
Welcome to another episode of Beer League Hockey. Today is Friday, August 7th. We are here at Arcadia Ice Arena. Pretty loud in here. Lots of skaters today, as you can see behind me. Another test run of the Brian's Sub-Zeros from Mark. The only cons that I had with the pads, the catching glove was a little loose, so I'm going to try using my... My Franklin, I'm going to use my Franklin inner glove and try using that and see if that helps kind of fill up a little bit. Just seemed a little loose for me. So I'm going to try that. And then the only other con is just the black pad. Sometimes you lose the pucks in there if they get in there in your gear. But other than that, I really like them. Definitely the pros outweigh the cons. So anyway. It's kind of just running late, so I might as well just go ahead and wrap this up. Just wanted to drop a note, say hi before we get ready and for getting ready for the game. How can you find us? Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, of course, and Instagram. Also, blajz.com. You can find us there. New subscribers, say hi. Thanks for subscribing. Be a part of the family. Drop a note, say hi. Introduce yourself, we'll say hi back, and we'll become fast friends. So without further ado, thanks for watching. Enjoy the game.
That glove's like a little vacuum.
I know, I love that glove. I don't have this quite as open yet. That glove really does tuck shit in, doesn't it?
Oh my god, it's like a vacuum. If it gets anywhere, if it touches it, it's in it. Yeah, I love that thing.
Yeah, that glove makes saves by itself.
Luckily for me.